Gyani Art Singapore is presenting the exhibition of three artists at the Virtual India Art Festival, Gitika Tiwari, Kimi Shabi and Sudipta Das. Gitika Tiwari is a passionate artist who loves to learn more and broaden her knowledge of different skills and techniques. She enjoys painting in silence and likes a calm environment. Gitika has participated in numerous art competitions and art fairs as well as charity events. The other artist showcased here is Sudipta Das, who has studied art from Rabindra Bharati University, Kolkata. Sudipta works in various mediums and painting surfaces, which includes oil painting, watercolor, mixed media, acrylic painting, pencil shading, and charcoal work. She experiments a lot using different medium and different texture. Her paintings from series Wonder Women, Divine Motherhood, Lord Ganesha, and Buddha are critically acclaimed. The third artist showcased here by Gyani Arts, Kimi, distinguishes herself as a wandering artist in search of experiences and stories to bring home with her. Although spontaneous, Kimi's fascination with architecture and love of nature invariably intertwine to produce multifaceted artworks with mixed media elements within her composition. While Kimi prefers to work with acrylics, she is no layman in her use of watercolors, gelatos and alcohol inks on surfaces like canvas, paper and wood.